Did you know this about Jaws? The titular shark was actually supposed to be in the movie a lot more. Multiple mechanical sharks were produced, and they weren't cheap either at $500,000 per shark. But the animatronic sharks, which were nicknamed Bruce by the crew, malfunctioned so often and ended up looking so non-threatening on camera that the director Steven Spielberg instead decided to barely show the shark at all, which ended up adding to the film's tension.